morning, Wolfpack. It is Monday and it is January 25th. We are back to our normal schedule, which means today is an odd day again. So you're on your odd day schedules. Yes, Sammy, I know that's a little confusing, but today is an odd day schedule. Next, parents, we have ANET testing and students ANET testing all week in our ELA and math classes. This is a great point for us to understand how students are doing with some of the most difficult standards and the most complex parts of their grade level mastery. So again, students, try your hardest, stay focused. Don't give up on yourself or your future by, you know, quitting early or stopping. Just try your hardest all the way through. That's what we're looking for. And again, those live school points will come your way as well from teachers as you are taking the ANET. Next, parents, we have a forum Wednesday afternoon that was sent out via Parent Square. If you want to sign up for it, it's going to be a great opportunity for you to meet the academic counselors who work with your children. They're there to kind of help with social emotional issues, to help guide them through planning for college, financial aid, as well as scheduling and more. Counselors are really amazing people for what they do for our students. So if you want to come out and meet them, they're going to be introducing themselves as well as going over some ways to what things to look for in your child that might be warning signs, as well as some additional tools and techniques you might be able to take away to use that might work with your child if you're one of those struggle points in quarantine with them. Finally, the winter packet submissions are below. So you can use the link below to submit it. Parents, students, if you have completed your winter work packet, you've shared it with everybody, you need to submit it in the form below. Students, as you finish your packet, you're going to submit it in the link below. You'll start seeing this in advisory and your classes to get those turned in. Reminder that the very last day is February 28th. Now, I would remind all of you that waiting until the last day is never a good idea. So you want to get them in as soon as possible so that we can get those grade changes. And we're going to be start doing that process now. So you do not have to wait until the 28th to submit your completed packet. You can use the link below to help and we'll get those grade changes and move forward. Other than that, let's have an amazing Monday, a great start of another week, and we'll be pushing forward stronger than ever, Wolfpack. See you later. Bye. 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 Bye.